Go.
To attract more than 250,000 visitors. And these are some of the floats you'll see. There are dozens of them in all shapes and sizes. Right now, volunteers are wrapping up painting some of the pieces, and dancers are practicing their moves on and around the floats ahead of Saturday's parade. This year, the theme is Hats Off to Heroes. It's a tribute to people who are making a difference in their communities. Today, Mayor Slay presented a proclamation to the Honor Flight Network,